To uninstall ShareMouse, exit the program first. Click the ShareMouse symbol and select Exit. Then click the Windows symbol, click All Apps, scroll down, open the Windows System folder, scroll down again, and select Control Panel. Then select Uninstall a program. Search for ShareMouse. Right-click the ShareMouse entry and select Uninstall and confirm the uninstallation. If you don't need the ShareMouse settings anymore, you can confirm to have them deleted as well. ShareMouse is now uninstalled.